Yeah, boy, yes, I can see I'm being a little tonight. Do we have people here tonight? Yeah, so it's a beautiful evening. I would like to pray with somebody tonight. It's a beautiful evening. It's a glorious evening. It's a precious evening. And namhlanje I'm testing something. The stream yard. If back on Ubuntu, just say, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. It's a beautiful evening. It's a beautiful evening. Please open something with a also corner. You are listening, you are watching. So I'll be with you until go 8 o'clock. There will be a broadcast. But tonight I want to speak to you, and also want to do an announcement about it deliverance. I hope everyone is good at home. The King of Kings. Yeah, this is wonderful. This is glorious. Yeah, it's a Friday evening. Yeah, it's a Friday evening. It's a beautiful evening. It's a glorious evening where we praise the Lord, we glorify God. Yeah, so ngiyabonga, you are here. Yeah, inkosi yenza kuhle ke khazimulise ke lelo gama. I would like to pray for you. Yazi kunesiri sengiyenzayo kulezinsuku. Yeah, it's a powerful series that has shaken so many things, but I'm now. I won't take his catch a seat tonight. Go back and go 8 o'clock. There will be a I'm premiering Inkonzo, yes, Sunday in a deliverance. Very soon we are going to have different shows. We've got a radio station. It's now I'm calling it a car radio. Yeah, I've got a car radio station, and there are so many programs as now. And we as we've got a car radio, car TV, and a programming here. There are many things as Nzega during the day. Nama live broadcast today, so as when's up Facebook. So different of our presenters. We've got our presenters like Dr. Thabisile Dlamini, the Queen of Palace. We've got presenters like Pastor Hlengiwe Myeza, and presenters like Pastor Shezi. She's one of our presenters. Yeah, so Nene. So one of our presenters, and also Mshana Togozo Pretty Makanya, she's one of our presenters, and Mboza, and we've added another guys. My God, it's me to get involved with television or the editing. Onkosi Osambolo, and yeah, so it's a beautiful thing. We are giving you something. Yeah, something that will help the church, that will help you, so that is so guazu. It's a beautiful thing. It's a glorious thing. We need to praise God. We need to glorify Him. Because there are so many challenges that we have as the church, or actually as human being. Ngiyakholwa ukuthi i-audio iyazwakala. Tell me if izwakala, tell me if ingazwakali, so that ke sizo sort things out. So we're gonna sort things out if audio yazi uthobeka lapha uthe uyazi obani futhi abanye baza awubhale nje uthi shalom uthi peace be with you uthi no siyakuzwa kuyazwakala yeah so I know ngaze ngikhulume kakhulu kanti mhlawumbe angizwakali nje nkosi yami yeah no our God is a good God he's a wonderful savior okay owenza izinto zenzeke so I was still telling you about Ika radio thank you Thobeka and Mandy Samachoba thank you very much dear thank you God is wonderful yeah so I was telling you about Ika radio and we have I'm a presenter people who have never been on radio before but now they are on radio we are giving that opportunity I've been on radio for more than 22 years now yeah so you see understand ukuthi ke ukuba kwi radio kuyini ke now I'm investing back and producing more more presenters more producers thank you Sbu Zondo laphana ke thank you very much and siyabonga kakhulu baba and so to impart and produce more ama lokhu ke ama viewers ama presenters as such sikhiqiza abasakaza abanye ke there are so many things that are in store that we are going to give it to you going to present to you Ayanda Dlamini thank you shalom yazo tsuba lo shalom not shame shalom thank you very much Ayanda and GB Makubane thank you very much shalom to you hlengiwe cele madam thank you very much shalom so it is my prayer it is my desire and thank you boni nakumina ukuthi kukumina to produce more leaders actually to yeah khiqiza more leaders thank you Kanyoshando thank you very much yeah. And kukumina to produce just imagine some actually all of them laba local broadcaster we carried them a presenters at car radio they've never been on radio they've never been a presenters they've never received that proper training from outside of car nation of car radio we are born I gave that a training and they are doing it and we are growing as car radio we are looking forward to ungena na kwamanye ama platform it's one of the things that we want to do and when we do it I know we're going to influence a lot of people we're going to touch a lot of lives and there are so many things even if you can obunye ngakucela kunina nje ukuthi ke in order for you to watch amalokho ke ama programs ethu you can go to Car Radio Car TV and ke ku YouTube subscribe yeah. Please we need you to subscribe on that channel and you will see also amalokho ke ama videos amaningi lawe abasakazi ke besakaza be interviewer ama guest the studio sinikeza ulwazi sinikeza information so that we can be labo bantu abangcono ke siyabonga lapha na ke sinenhlanhla ama hi thank you very much all I can say and glory belongs to God thank you very much yeah so zonke lezo zinto lezo again and it is a wonderful thing and to see them abasakazi growing and becoming better and better every day and nabona sebe feel comfortable yeah nami I've been juggling around ngaqala with breakfast ke ne mid morning shows angayenza day show ne afternoon drive actually all the shows I've been doing all the shows yeah as a person ke who've been involved on radio for yes for more than 23 years you understand that to be on radio on our radio station Ika radio Iloki highway radio that's where I got my skill from 1998 now we are kikwizing more abasakazi ke and soon enough we're going to be kikwizing abasakazi ke be TV uyayibona le nto le it's something that God has given us and we would like to impart to our people because it's time now to angithi uyazi ukuthi kunama mountains awu 7 seven mountain enye lawo ma mountain iyona media so in media and yeah when you speak about media and entertainment we speak about social media. We speak about everything that we have right now, and the local God, okay, it's something that is going to be helpful. It's something that is going to change our life and make our life better. If you can see, media njengamanje ke is making impilo zabantu zibe lula, and also is making impilo zabantu zibe difficult. But we need more people who are going to understand media and use it for God's glory and use it for udumo luka Nkulunkulu. Sibonge laphana ke, praising Lamin. Thank you. Amen. Yeah, so it's Katesik Son again. It's something which is very, very powerful. Actually, what I will say, I will say, bazalwane ke, please support into zethu. Sometimes izinto zethu thina bazalwane asisupport ke. We support more izinto ke zasezweni nezinto ezi more controversial. Ngiyazi abanye baye bathi i-content, sometimes we don't have i-content enough. Uyayibona le nto, but we are building. Uyazi phela ukuthi ke we are not supported by ama-organization amakhulu, but ke we support sometimes okwethu ke ithini esikwenzayo, so sikuhlanganise ngendlela esikuhlanganisa ngayo at the end of the day. Yeah, kufinyelela khona, but we are trying by all means to give the best we can. Thank you, Lapana Geman. Thank you so much. So we are trying today. I will masengiyanga sekuqineni, maybe ngokoratu. I'll be praying for you. I want God to bless you. I want God to protect you. Glesis katige. I want God to give you the strength to be able ukuthi ke wenze izinto zenzeke, because it's a high time we as the church we get back to our position. There are so many things that we need right now as the Church of Jesus Christ. Some of the things that are simple, I know we like izinto as a powerful, we like izinto einkulu, but ke lokho kuncane ke sibe sikuyekela okuyikona ongakwazi ukuthi kushintshe impilo zethu ke mshanas. And greetings to you, Dogozo Makai. Yeah, so it is something unique what God has given us. You understand? It is something unique that God has given us, even the body that we have. And another announcement in front of Geisha, when Sakuluma Nange Radio, we have a radio, and it's a powerful ministry. We are hoping to help so many lives because it's broadcaster every day. Yeah, well, so God that he locates your radio station here to in U24/7. Yeah, God that abasagaze live presenters basagaza from 6 o'clock in the morning until 6 o'clock in the evening. Then after that, again, we are still going to grow. Uzothola la usuthola khona ke izindaba ntambama, and kusukela ngabo 6 o'clock until kuze kube. Yeah, kuze kube leso sikhathi ke njoba already usubona ukuthi sine program eqala ngo-8, so enye izoqala ngo-8 ke kuze kube 8:30. Namhlanje izothi ukuthi extendeke kancane ke. Yeah, so but again, all these things, these are the things that we are going to do, and you are going to be blessed again. Uzobona ke kungekudala, maybe in July, maybe August, la way we will be giving you even sports, maybe present sports during the day, and we will rebroadcast it. Kulabakade bengekho besemsebenzini, si broadcast ke ebusuku ke, and because it's a part of creating our radio media, yeah, our TV, radio TV. Yeah, we have combined radio and television and make it a radio TV. Well, what is a radio TV? But that's what we have right now. It is a high time we as the church, we support umsebenzi wethu, we support what we are doing so that we will be able to move forward and touch more life. In media, it's one of the very powerful things. It's one of the things that I'm passionate about. And ekwazi ukuthi ke ifundise abantu ke. And the announcement engifuna ukisho ukuthi ke, and very soon and very shortly, I'm going to do ilokhu ke, kuzoba izo ngizoyenza for 2 weeks i-Deliverance Academy, and mase ngiyenza this Deliverance Academy, I'm telling you, and it will be strong. I want to teach abazalwane ke about iloki deliverance, amandla ayo, importance yayo i-Deliverance Academy, i-Deliverance iyodwa. I want the person owenza i-Deliverance understand nomuntu odelivwayo ukuthi ke kwenzakalani between these people when they come together. Omunye ethi ngicindezelwa imoya. Bruce Samgele, thank you very much. Omunye ethi ngicindezelwa imoya. And Ayan, thank you. So omunyetin kundezela imoya. In the atmosphere, when you get into that world where somebody ukundezela imoya, when somebody ukuchiwe ukuthi akhulekele lo ukundezela imoya ukuthi kwenzakalani. And I will try by all means to make you understand ukuthi kwenzakalani when somebody takes over a place of authority yakhe. Nalo omunye ethi sengicindezele sengihlupheke enough, I want to be set free, yabo. So mayisukuma lo ozokwenza i-deliverance azothi umoya wenkosi uphezu kwami ungigcobile. Nalo omunye ethi ke uthe uJesu wozani kumina nikhathele nensindamo zokumphumuza, athi sengikhathele ngidinga ukuphumuzwa. So what happens, we need to understand isn't in general, okay, because we've got a lot of things that are happening even in this day and age, in this time, a six song, okay. So lezi ngizothi ama classes, because it won't be like inkonzo as such. I want them to be ama classes where I'm going to teach people about deliverance iyona. Ngifuna ukuthi ke si understand, because enye into uje uNkulunkulu ayishilo uthe my people perish for the lack of knowledge. That's a knowledge abantu abangenayo and eyenza ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi ke silimale, sihlupheke kanje, sishayeke kanje, it because we don't have knowledge, yabo. I mean, I've been doing deliverance for more than 25 years now, and there are things engiyi-understand ngayo nengizaziyo ngayo, ezinye zazo engidlule kuzona ke nengiyifundile ebeyishaya enyameni, shana sengqondweni. We understand the land, the shaker in my theology, the shaker my experience, my everything. So I want to impart you and to give you that information, to give you that knowledge, so that you will understand what's really going on. Mawubona lezi zinto ezenzakalayo in the body of Christ. Yabona khona enye into eyayi-agwisha kuqala, kuthiwa ngabe umzalwane uyangenwa yimidimoni esesindisiwe enomoya engcwele ekhuluma ngeyilimi. Mina bese ngiyakutshela-ke ukuthi-ke kwenzakalani ngempela, and uyangenwa noma cha, ngikutshele ngithi-ke kuyenzeka, kuyangena. And ubona ngani-ke uma ngabe ngeniwe, uyayibona leyo nto, zonke lezo zinto lezo ukuthi-ke uyakwazi yini ukuhlala uJesu emzimbeni owodwa ahlale nedemoni? USathane noJesu bakwazi ukuhlala emzimbeni owodwa, okay? Does that happen? We understand, okay? And show you ukuthi how do you see ukuthi-ke khona umoya oyisigebengu usungene kuwena. And sibuzondo laphana-ke, thank you. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's what I believe ukuthi-ke we need more of this. And I want to educate abazalwane. Khethani impanza, baba impanza. Thank you, baba. And it is my belief, because and I've seen mina doing it deliverance, ngikhulula abantu emandleni obumnyama. Abanye bagcine umuntu ngendlela anga-understanding awo, nangendlela-ke ayiyona, nangendlela-ke uthole ukuthi umuntu ugcina esenze umbimbi nesitha noSathane, uyayibona, afuna ukudestroya because aka-understand indlela owenza ngayo, nangendlela o-understanda ngayo i-spiritual warfare, uya-understand. Ngoba lithi iBhayibheli, uma umoya ukhishiwe emzimbeni womuntu, uyahamba uye endaweni la uzulazula khona, bese uyabuya uzobheka ukuthi-ke lo ngikhiphile lana ngabe usekhona yini na. Uma ngabe esebona ukuthi akasekho, uyahamba ayokwakha umbimbi, we call it alliance, ayokwenza i-alliance with some stronger demons than himself, bese yabuya ezongena. Uthola ukuthi umuntu usengenwa amademoni ene kuthiwa bekungcono engakakholwa, bekungcono engakasindiswa, manje usemisana wasindiswa, wamisane wawes, wabheda kakhulu-ke. And people, they don't understand ukuthi lokho-ke kusho ukuthini, why kube kanjalo. So I will make you understand ukuthi-ke what's going on, yabona. And it is very important ukuthi u-understand ukuthi-ke what are you up against, uyayibona. Ngineserisi-ke ngicabanga ukuthi-ke abantu bengayilandela i-series about amalokhu-ke umoya wamadlozi-ke engibhekene nawo, engithe umoya omelene nomuntu wase-Afrika and ancestral spirit. Siyabonga la waphiwa Mpumelelo Mamdletsheza. Yes, thank you. We welcome you. So we need more people who by understand the land to go to Zakalan. We're not delivering. And I'm highlighting these things in my Sundays, because I want people to understand. Abanye babethi ke baba, why ungasazenzi inkonzo ze deliverance? Why ngabe sekunjani? Abanye bacabanga ukuthi mhlawumbe sengiyekile noma mhlawumbe sengiwile. No, angiwile, ngiyekile. I know what I've been called for. I've been doing this for as long as I live, half of my life, if I can say. I've been doing it again for more than 25 years. I've been doing this, and I know a person oboshiwe. I know a person uqindezelekile. I know a person who's been controlled by spirits again. I know a person ongasenawo amandla phezu kwakhe. Ngiyayibona leyo nto leyo. So esikhathini especially esiphila kusona-ke umoya odlangile kakhulu-ke nokhulisa abantu abaningi abakholwa nabangakholwa-ke abakuma-top position nabakuma-position aphansi laphana-ke umoya lo i-mental illness, it's one of the things edla lubi ezweni lakithi-ke if singayinakile-ke and izo-escalator kakhulu kanti uNkulunkulu usinikezile-ke amathuluzi okwazi ukuthi sidile nazo zonke lezi zinto-ke because it's very strange, it's very horrific. Izinto ezenzakalayo ziyasisabisa ngendlela eyisimanga. Siphesihle phungula. Shalom baba, siyabonga kakhulu ngokusikhulisa. Thank you very much-ke. Kubalulekile kakhulu-ke bazalwane kulesi sikhathi. It is very important. It is yabona manje, it's what I want to do. It's more than preaching. I don't want to entertain people ngokushumayela into ezokhithazimiza. I want to give information ezosinka la engqondweni, yabona, something that will enter your mind, your brain. Uma isingenile uthi noma uyicabanga ubone ukuthi no, this is true, I need this so that my life, because uthi uNkulunkulu abantu bami babhujiswa ukuswela ulwazi, and I need to train more people ukwenza i-deliverance. And i-deliverance ngicela ukusho ukuthi it's not a child's play. Uma ngithi it's not a child's play, ngithi akuyona into yey'ngane, akuyona into yabantu abanamadlingozi abazothi-ke and mina ngifuna. No, it's something when you are called for it, go for it and equip yourself. And also uma ungabizelwanga yona uyathanda i-compassion, you've got a compassion for people abacindezelekile. Yes, be trained, be equipped, you understand, be equipped ngayo yonke indlela so that you will be able ukuthi-ke uthi uma ubakhulekela abantu basizakale, bakhululeke. Ngoba there is another mzalwane who did deliverance, and because ke wamesana waba naleyo ntshisakalo ofuna ukusiza abantu ebabona abantu bebophekile, it did deliverance and abantu ayibakhulula. Omunye wabo wagcine selale naye, yayibona leyo nto, gcine sehooked kona, kwagcina kudingeka ukuthi bagcine sebeshadile. Uyi-understand leyo nto leyo, because i-deliverance lana it's something which is extremely dangerous, if I can say. Extremely dangerous. Into eyingozi, yabona uma ngithi iyingozi, abanye bathatha kancane and uma ngabe sithi-ke phuma kuye, understand, si-destroya, sishisa ama-altari, sishisa iy'godlo, ziyasha ngempela. Ayalimala amabhizinisi abantu-ke, baya-affect-eka kakhulu. But do you know ukuthi kwenzakalani uma ngabe kwenzeka kanjani? Yeah. So you need to understand all those things and also be delivered. Ukuthi-ke u-understand ukuthi-ke uma sekuthiwa usukhululekile, qaqeka sindi, yayizwa leyo nto leyo, walk in victory. Abanye abantu-ke they don't understand ukuthi-ke what does it mean ukuthi-ke uhambe uwalke kwi-victory, because-ke aba-understand ukuthi-ke what does that mean? Yeah, understand leyo nto-ke. So it is very important. And ke ngizokwenza-ke 2 weeks. Yeah, 2 weeks. One day enanda, one day emlazi. Just 2 weeks, and I'll be ngizobe ngenza leyo 2 days Deliverance Academy, and I'll be training you. And on those days, you see, you will understand as izinto ongakazi understand. You will understand ukuthi why kwenzeka lezi zinto ezenzakala namhlanje emhlabeni. Zenzeka ngale ndlela eziyona. I'm telling you, a deliverance is not a child's play. It's not a child's play. Ngiyakhumbula nje one of my sons ngelinye ilanga wathi nje uNkulunkulu umbizile. Ngambuza ngathi lutana, are you sure ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukubizile? Wase sekuyis right card. Ngamtshela ngathi mina ngibona ngathi awukakabi right for ukuthi uyokwenza lokho. Ubungahamba nje uyokwenza usakhona la ngisakusupervisile. Uhambe uyokwenza lokho and come back. Wamesana wathi I know. Wahamba wathi wahamba wazathi hayi baba sengiyawo sesifikile isikhathi. Kwasho ukuthi-ke ngiyokuza umvimbi umuntu uma esethi uNkulunkulu usekhulumile, then amdedela-ke wahamba hheyi empilweni-ke wagcina esenze ezinye izinto ey'xakayo nezinto ey'sabisayo. Aba namahloni naye ukuthi abuyele back to me ukuthi azongitshela ukuthi kwenzakalani, because life was not easy. You understand, life was not easy. And wagcina esebuyele entweni ethize, because deliverance is not an easy thing. When you ufuna ukukhulula abantu emandla omnyama, it's not easy. It is not easy. You need prayers. You need to pray for yourself. You need people who are going to pray for you so that you will be able to get and be an overcomer. So it's in my heart. I don't know what is going to happen. Maybe go South Africa and the whole world, mhlampe bazoqinisa amakhama. Bethi-ke sibuyela mhlampe-ke ku-level 4, level 3, and we're locked down, and we don't know. But-ke u-president balokhu bekhulumile kwi-media ukuthi is going to speak, mhlampe athi ukuqinisa amakhama, bamfakela naleyo ncindezi. Kodwa siyozoka ukuthi ne-team yakhe ye-COVID ukuthi kwenzakalani. Then mhlampe kungenzeka ukuthi aphazamiseke ama-dates ethu-ke. Kodwa if aphazamiseke ama-dates ethu-ke, definitely sure I will make sure we are doing it here online. Here online, we are going to take step by step. If Maxwell asks Puma, asks Ogi and Aoge, sizohlala kanje and do it. And I want you to be empowered. Ngiyacela. Ivese lento izobe irekhodiwe la kwi social media. If you need videos, you will see it go Facebook na go YouTube, and you will follow it, and ukwazi ukuyitadisha lento uyifunde uyazi, giving you information, and that will make you ukwazi ukuthi ke wenze izinto zenzeke. Sekufanele ukuthi ngivalelise ke ngoba ngo 8 o'clock so bese siqedela ke inkonzo ya Sunday, izinto ezazenzeka Sunday, and the child le eyathinteka Sunday abazalwane banikela, sayinikeza imali yahamba yawathenga ukudla, yathenga nokudla kwengane yayo, yathenga neyimpahla zokugqoka, of which Sunday will be telling you ukuthi-ke uNkulunkulu-ke usebenze kanjani using you ngokunikela ngendlela yesimanga-ke. Ama-date-ke ayo ilokhu-ke i-Deliverance Academy kuyobe kungumhla ka-22. Yes, kuyobe kungumhla ka-22 and umhla ka-29. Kuzobe kuse ngizontshela kuzobe kuse ya mhla ka-22 nomhla ka-29 kuzobe kuseDube Village, kuyobe kuyi-Tuesday. Bese kuthi-ke ngolwesithathu lomhla ka-23 nomhla ka-30 ka-June kuzobe kusekuphilani mall. Zonke wonke la ma-classes azoqala ngo-10 ekuseni. We will be equipping you, speaking with your mind and speaking with your spirit. We need people who are going to take a dominion emphakathini, my families. We need grown up people in ekukhulisayo, into ekukhulisayo indlela olalela ngayo. It will make you grow and become a person. let me pray. Ngoba ke in 2 minutes sizobe siqala ke ilokhu ke ilokhu premiering inkonzo. Let me pray for you, but I'll give you information. I will proceed and stick to you. Ngizoba posta la ma posta ethu. Please share with your people, share with somebody ukuthi ke Deliverance Academy, Carnation Deliverance Academy, it's here. I'm going to help you. Ukuthi sinqobe siphile emhlabeni. Let me pray for you. Father, ngikhuluma ukuphila, ngikhuluma isibusiso phezu kwabantwana bakho right now. I release your blessing, I release your power, I release your strength, I release your Sophia phezu kwabantwana bakho. Ngithi Nkulunkulu wami, strengthen them, bangaphili under fear, but baphile under love, because uthando luxosha konke ukwesaba, even lesi sikhathi. In Jesus' mighty name, I thank you, Father, ukuthi konke lokhu sekwenzekile ngoJesu Inkosi. Amen. I love you all. May God bless you. Please subscribe to our channel. And again, go face go YouTube. Uthi nje Car TV. Uma ungena Car TV, please umesana subscribe ku channel yethu. Upresse naleya leya link le eshoyo ukuthi ke uma ungena ama video ke uzowathola wabusiseke kanjalo. I love you so much. Na ku Facebook iCar Radio, and usilandele ke ngendlela isimanga ke, and nakho wonke ama pages ethu. We love you so much, and I'm praying for you. May God bless you. We'll give you another information. Sizowaposta ama posters from tonight, and share with your friends and share with your people. We are here to empower you. We are here for you. May God bless you. I love you. Please like and share ilokhu yethu ke. Mina manje sengiyavalelisela. Thank you very much kubo bonke kade bekhona bebukela. Yeah, thank you. Bruce, samukele. Can't wait for the Deliverance Academy. May God bless you. Love you all.